Bases empty, two outs. 2-2 pitch, hit in the air to left field, and deep. Price looking up, back to the wall, and it's gone! He sets the American Association's all-time record for games played. Reggie Abercrombie slugs a home run to left. His second of 2019, and it's 1-0 Winnipeg in the bottom half of the first inning. Steers the 0-1. Breaking ball grounded out towards second. Moving in front, Perez goes to second for one. Medine to first, and it's in time for the double play, and the side is retired. Evan Marzilli rolls it in front of Alex Perez, who had just enough time to start a 4-6-3 inning-ending double play. And that is four double plays turned by the Goldeyes defense over the last two nights. No runs, no hits, and nobody left on him. The 0-2 to Garcia, and a high fly ball, pretty deep right field. Wales going back to the winning track at the wall, and it's gone! Garcia with a two-run opposite field homer to right. And the Goldeyes extend the lead to 3-0 in the bottom half of the sixth. For Willie Garcia, his third home run of the year. The 1-2 pitch, hit in the air, left center field. Going back, Romanski with Abercrombie. Romanski still going back, and that one's going to one-hop off the bottom of the wall. Into third, Sandy Esteban. He's going to be waved around. The relay throw by Marine will not be in time. Sandy Esteban scores. The RailCats are on the board at 3-1. An RBI double to left center for Colin Willis. And the RailCats bring the tying run to the plate. Capion's first pitch, ground ball to the left side. Marine fields, he goes to second. In time, and the ball game is over. Victor Capion gets Daniel De La Calle at a ground out to short, and the Winnipeg Goldeyes defeat the Gary South Shore RailCats by a final score of 3-1. Ryan Johnson, the first Winnipeg Goldeyes, Winnipeg-born player in 13 years, pitches 6 1/3 shutout innings to pick up the victory in his professional debut. Thank you.